Okay, so I'm just going to brush your hair, comb your hair, comb all the knots out, and while I'm doing that, you can decide if there's any styles that you like in this book. Yeah, some of them are a little bit way out there, but have a look and see what you think. Okay, and I'm just going to comb all those knots out of your hair. And just get you ready. Our hair is in beautiful condition and it's a lovely colour too. And it's so long. Clip this out of the way while I'm combing the side. Oh yeah, what page? 105. Six. Oh, that's a little bit way out there, isn't it? Oh, number three. So just like it, tape it a bit around the sides and the front. There's no knots in your hair. And we'll give it a light spray. Look at it just shine. What do you use in your hair? Oh yeah, we have that here. Just after shampoo. Yeah. Pop a little bit of oil in the towel dried hair. Keeps it very shiny looking. Okay, well, I think we're ready. I'll just lightly spray your hair with some water. I think we have all the knots out. Just make sure they're all out on the other side. Mm-hmm. So I just want about half an inch off at the back. Let's give it a little bit of a neaten up. Yep. Okay. So just section your hair off just behind the ears and get this out of your face. Out of your face. Good. So let's start at the back and underneath. How often have you been having your hair cut? Trimmed? Once every 3 months? Okay. sides and front. To look a lot neater now, just at the ends. Yeah, I think it was just starting to get a little bit dry right at the ends, but most of your hair is just in such good condition. Just freshens it up a little bit, doesn't it? Just having a bit of a trim at the back. Making sure other side is even. This one needs a little bit more taken off. Okay. Now we'll do the sides and the front. too short, just like you wanted. Fairly long, but it's just given it a little bit of a lift and a shape. Just so it sits nicer. Sort of frames your face a little bit more. Gives a nice shape. And your hair falls just where it needs to. Okay, so I'll just take the other side. Let me just refer to the picture again. What page was that? Okay. This side's just a little bit longer. Yeah, so you want the fringe over this side more. Okay, so don't have to do too much on this side here. Just neaten it up a bit. it should be. It's a little bit of a tuft there. It's being a bit annoying. Let's just cut that off right there. Using the razor comb just to give the back some slight layers, thin it out a little bit. I'm just going to pop some of this oil in your hair, in my hands, and warm it up, and then I'll just spread it through your hair. Hairs off. They can itch and drive you mad. Okay, so let's get this brush. And really work those oils. the front for you. Does it feel good? Sitting where you want it to sit. You're always welcome to come back in if it doesn't feel comfortable, or if you feel you need another bit taken off, okay? Just working those oils in the ends of your hair again. Like a bit of hairspray, just a light spray on before you leave. This one's nice, it smells like coconut. Okay, just close your eyes. Finished.